So E3 2021 happened not too long ago, and I was shocked. We didn't see any Chrono Trigger remake announcement from the Square Enix presentation or the Nintendo Direct. I thought Square Enix was going to jump on this as soon as possible, you know? After Trials of Mana, the remake sold over a million. I thought they have to know a Chrono Trigger remake could easily sell over a million. You know, the demand for that kind of game is just, it has to be obvious to Square Enix. So I thought this year we're for sure going to get an announcement. But guess what? We did not. You know, the E3 was still enjoyable. Don't get me wrong. I mean, they had, objectively, it was a very good E3. Personally, I wasn't the most hyped because, you know, there was no Bayonetta, there was no Fire Emblem, there was no Xenoblade, you know. There was a lot of things that, you know, I'm a fan of that just were not there, but I mean, they had Metroid Dread, they had Breath of the Wild 2 gameplay trailer, which is pretty cool. But you know, I'm not the biggest Zelda fan, nor am I the biggest Metroid fan. Honestly, the most exciting announcement at this E3, this Nintendo Direct E3, was Dragon Ball Z Kakarot coming to Switch. I mean, I'm a big Dragon Ball fan, and I'm a big fan of Toriyama art. I mean, that's why I love Chrono Trigger. Just another reason why. I mean, the story of Chrono Trigger is also just, I mean, it's a must play. You literally have to play this game. And that's why I wish, you know, that a remake got announced at this E3, but it didn't. You know, but at least we got Kakarot coming to Switch. That's cool. And like I said, objectively, the Square Enix presents to me, I feel like, well, I guess that doesn't make sense objectively, but I feel like it was bad. You know, in my opinion, the Square Enix event was bad, but objectively, the Nintendo Direct, this E3, even though it didn't have pretty much anything that I was interested in, you know, like I said, it didn't have the games I mentioned, Fire Emblem, Xenoblade. It did have Metroid, and I know a lot of people are Metroid fans. I know a lot of people are Breath of the Wild fans, so I think objectively, it was a really good show. I mean, they had SMT, which looked amazing. I mean, the gameplay for that game, honestly, just looked like a AAA RPG. I mean, the game looks that good. If you have not seen the trailer for SMT5, you should watch it. But I mean, the whole time I was watching that trailer, I'm a complainer, you know, because the whole time I was watching that trailer, I was thinking, you know, why can't Persona 5, why can't Persona 5 come to Switch, you know? But, you know, we're getting SMT, so I guess SMT fans are happy, so I guess you gotta get what you get and don't pitch a fit, right? That's pretty much my opinions on the E3 Nintendo Direct and a Chrono Trigger remake not being announced. Pretty much, I feel that even though, yes, a Chrono Trigger remake was not announced, they have to be working on it. You know, I feel it in my heart of hearts, in my soul of souls, that they are either working on it or they will work on it, because Square Enix just has to know that this is just a beloved game that people want to play in a new light. You know what I'm saying? I mean, they remade Trials of Mana. You know what I'm saying? As I mentioned earlier, you know, before they announced that they were going to remake Trials of Mana, I didn't even know Trials of Mana existed. You know what I'm saying? I just feel like they brought back, like, I don't know the sales numbers of Trials of Mana, but if it was a dying franchise, I just feel like if they're gonna do that for Trials of Mana, I just feel like maybe in the next like 5 years, we're eventually gonna get a Chrono Trigger remake, because Square Enix, they see remakes, they do well. I mean, Final Fantasy VII Remake, and me personally, I love remakes. You know, I loved FF7, I loved Trials of Mana. I just love reimagining an old game, especially when the old game is just so good. Like, you know, the original Final Fantasy VII, so good. The original Chrono Trigger, so good. I mean, I've never played the original Trials of Mana, but I'm sure that's good too, you know? That's pretty much it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Let's hit 25 subs. Bye.